Pray to God that it's not true.
Yeah.
But Paul, if you're listening to this, if it is true, you're going to get what you deserve.
Jill Allen has lived near alleged child sex abuser Paul Fielder for 25 years. Until today, though, she had a far different perspective about her longtime neighbor.
Paul was always a good guy. He didn't bother nobody.
And while she says Fielder seemed nice, her daughter wasn't as convinced when she was younger.
Well, my daughter always said something strange about him, okay.
Tonight, Fielder sits in jail after being arrested in an undercover sting last week in Walnut Creek that included agents with Homeland Security investigations. Authorities say they busted Fielder when he thought he was meeting a child for sex acts.
It's just nerve-wracking to know.
Some living close to Fielder in the Sassoon City neighborhood say they had never seen the man before.
It's actually pretty scary because I have an 8-year-old daughter and she comes around here and she plays with her friends. We have a couple of kids down the street as well, so it's really scary, nerve-wracking.
However, the 60-year-old, now facing 32 counts of sex abuse with a child under 14, was by no means a stranger in the Fairfield community. The Fairfield Sassoon Unified School District tells Fox 40 that Fielder was a campus monitor at Rodriguez High School in Fairfield in 2006 and 2007, as well as a basketball coach there in 2007. Then Fielder coached basketball at Fairfield High in 2010 and 2011.
Having a predator right down the street from me for somebody I thought I knew.
And investigators say all these alleged sex acts happened with the same child, but they do believe there's the possibility that more victims may be out there. So Walnut Creek police and the feds would like to hear from you. Fielder sits in jail tonight on $3.2 million bail. We're live in Solano County. I'm Eric Rucker, Fox 40 News.